that lineage, you have this idea of taking care of, but you also have the kind of the bureaucrat and the priest, and there are all of these kind of meanings and associations. And then I think what you saw was that at the end of the 18th century, you get the first big museums, like the British Museum or the Louvre, and the first national collections, and then that creates demand for a new kind of role. And that became professional curators, and then it became very important in the art world as well, although I'll let our other guests talk.